You always made the right call.
Oh God, what is this thing? I can't stop eating it.
What, peanut butter?
Peanut butter.
Wow. Hello, mister.
Capitan. Boldo, do you check the second exhaust filter on Astro?
Don't forget to go see Seth so he can check up on you. I believe he's in his workshop.
Chimshin, please take care of the drone running amok in the shooting range. Thank you very much.
Seth's gotta be more careful with his experiments.
Hey. Moika.
You're back, Shimshin. How was my shooting range?
Well done, Yingle. You fresh apple, you.
Leblaskovich, your lady, Anya, she was here looking for you.
Yes. Anya found Caroline's notes about the American resistance cell in New York City. Look for her in Caroline's room.
Have you listened to the Kefa cassette?
Yeah, what, Medele?
Thank you.
William. I can still smell her in here. I found Caroline's notes on the American Resistance cell in New York City. I know their exact location. Go talk to Wyatt for me. I asked him to do something, and he wouldn't come out of his room. We have to gather everyone to get ready for our next move. We've almost arrived in New York City.
I'm gonna tell her I'll be joining you, Caroline. Make her watch as I fade away. Maybe she already knows. Keeps pretending, like me.
What's up, Cap?
I reviewed Caroline's notes. The New York City Resistance Group is concealed at the top of the State Building. Is said?
Yes.
I assume the high altitude means the radiation is at tolerable levels?
Yes.
However, we can't simply fly in there in our Nazi helicopters because we're gonna be shot down.
Can we reestablish contact, let them know that we're coming?
I've looked, but I couldn't find any means of contacting them in Caroline's notes.
We'll have to approach from ground level. Introduce ourselves face to face.
Ground level? I mean, the whole city is saturated by fallout from the Nazi atom bomb. Lethal levels of radiation if we go there without protective wear.
Well, this armor will protect from all radiation.
Guess you're going this one alone.
Yeah. What else is new?
Mbate, can you give him a ride?
Easy. Sure, boss.
Can I help? Weiter grüß Port, unser continue. Straight forward.
You got it, Blondie. Hey, big friend. You better watch out for the crocodiles.
Crocodiles?
He's not New York Underground crawling with crocodiles.
But no. I'm from Texas. Jesus Christ.
Man. Children.
should be possible to blow that hatch open from the inside.
Cap, you there? Listen, Cap, transmission's weak. Make your way through the city and reach the state building. And watch out. Jeez, my head. Whoa. Oh, feeling a little lightheaded, Cap. Hey, watch out for the Nazi search parties is what I was going to say.
Should get to work on upgrading my weapons. State Building. Caroline, will you help light the way?